The Sega Genesis has blast processing. Super Nintendo doesn't. So what's blast processing do? And what if you don't have blast processing?